pure, faultless religion. James 1:27. Religion that God our Father accepts as pure and faultless is this: to look after orphans and widows in their distress, and to keep oneself from being polluted by the world. Accepts as pure and faultless. Why does God our Father accept this? One reason may be that it puts us in a position to love without regard, regret, or expectation. No strings attached to our love. This strikes at the very heart of selfish ambition. There's no self-glory. By serving the lowly, your expectations are lower or gone altogether, leaving no room for regret. Learning to love, that means letting God love through you, and by his joy in loving through you, defeats self-glory. All you can do is offer them a pure and faultless love.